So, as you'll know, the album dropped. Adekunle Gold set us on fire.
I'm so excited for this song.
You know, all I've heard from her all day is, oh my god, Adekunle Gold song. Oh my god, it's album. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
I'm so excited.
That's literally been me, innit?
All day.
Since this morning. Patoranking.
Patoranking. Oh, God bless us. I don't know what we've done to deserve this, but he's really showering us with love.
Patoranking is a G. He is a G and he cannot be stopped. And I'm just so excited to see these two voices together.
Together?
What is going to happen?
I don't know.
I don't know what's going to happen.
I don't know.
I'm really excited.
I don't know.
Okay. Oh my god.
Alright, so this one is called Pretty Girl, which I love already. Lovely word to use for a woman. And
yeah, that is a nice word actually.
I'm very excited to see where this takes us because Patoranking is life.
Patoranking, oh my god, let's just play the song.
Come on then.
I can't.
Well, well, Patoranking alongside Adekunle Gold.
Hey, pretty girl, you wanna break your back on a dance song? Hey, pretty girl, say your mama no say you don't spoil. Hey, pretty girl, you wanna break your back on a dance song? Hey, pretty girl.
Look at how cheeky he is with those lyrics. Or pretty girl.
As soon as Patoranking's on the tune, it's like, pretty girl, break your back.
And you're just like, okay. Okay. All right then.
If you say
if
so.
If you want me to.
Girly, girly, run the show. Put your backside, baby, bend it slow. Girly, girly, killing me slow. Back it up, till the show. Girly, girl, I say you got the formula. The way you whine on my body make me shiver. Say you no mind if I call you for my cellular.
Bad girl, killer, killer.
Oh, pretty girl, what do you do me? I'm under your spell. Come to me or let me do you very well. I will never, ever, ever kiss and tell. Oh, yeah, whine up on me, baby, Jojo, Jojo. Off your back, make it go down low.
That's Patoranking though, isn't it?
Yeah, but I'm a bit confused. Like, what's the chorus? Like, what is this? Like, where's it?
Yeah, I hear that. Like, where's the verse? Where's the chorus? Where does it start and stop?
I'm a bit confused.
I don't make it go down low. Put it on me, baby. Oh, yo, yo. Break your back on the dance song. Hey, hey, pretty girl, say your mama no say you don't spoil. Hey, hey, pretty girl, you wanna break your back on the dance song. Hey, hey.
I'll be honest.
I really hate it when you say that. No, I don't want to hear it. I'm not hearing it.
Really?
I don't want to hear it. I like it.
Okay,
go on.
No, it's fine.
Break us.
It's fine.
Break our hearts.
If you can't handle the truth,
we're all here waiting to hear you speak, big man. Come on.
I'm disappointed. I have to be honest.
It's okay. Everyone's entitled to their own opinion.
I'm disappointed. Where's the chorus? Like, why is the chorus that? What's just a bit dry. Sorry.
You're a bit dry.
Like, I was expecting something different for this song.
Maybe, actually. I do can relate on something.
Like, it's a nice song. Don't get me wrong, it's a nice song, but I was just thinking a bit more.
I hear that.
When we heard that Patoranking was on this song, we're like, oh my god, this is going to be lit. Now I'm listening to it, I'm like, yeah.
It hasn't stood out.
Do you know what I mean?
That's all.
Alright, let's just continue.
Let's keep going, man. Let's give him a
chance. Say your mama no say you don't spoil.
Me love to see the girl wine up for me now. Baby, wine up for me now.
See, you say this and then you make this face like you're living
because
your best
life. Yeah, he's kind of going
it's
on
vibe.
It now. He's
kind
of getting into it now, isn't it?
Me love to see the girl wine up for me now. Baby, wine up for me now. Wine up for me now, baby. Wine up for me now. Me love to see the yellow. Wine up for me now.
I'm kind of feeling it a little bit more now.
Praise Jah the
Saviour. I was just waiting for someone to like just take the reins and just dominate this song. I just wanted someone to like go on, like, do you know what I mean?
Wait for it to drop, basically.
Kinda.
Yeah, I do understand.
But it took a bit long for it to get
there. Well, has it happened?
It's happening right now.
Happy to hear this. Baby, when I'm coming out, never worry too. And the way you go, me want to date you. Me man shot big and he gonna accommodate you. Anywhere you want go get me, I go with you. Almighty great you. Me no see no fag girl, them but hate you. But me loving girl, go and elevate you. Special kind of love, you be grateful. Girl, I go see if your heart a run away. I wanna be the one you call me. Girl, listen to this. Patoranking AG come true with the melodies. Once again now.
Pretty girl, you wanna be.
Oh, the way he drops it, that. No, it's the way he's like proper.
I'm feeling it now. I'm sorry. Can I take it back? Do you forgive me?
Can we let her?
Please, people.
You know what? Yes.
Oh, thank you. The dance song. What I
say? Pretty girl. Say your mama no say you don't spoil. Pretty girl. You wanna break your back on the dance song. Pretty girl. Say your mama no say you don't spoil.
Me love to see the girl that wine up on me now. Baby, wine up on me now. Me love to see the girl that wine up on me now. Baby, wine up on me now. Me love to see the girl that wine up on me now. Baby, wine up on me now. Me love to see the girl that wine up on me now. Baby, wine up on me now.
I do understand what you mean.
You see what
I do understand
from?
What you mean. Like, it's not traditional Patoranking, is it?
And Adekunle Gold, they went on a different thing.
That was really quite interesting, though.
You see why I was thinking something different?
I get it.
Something different. Hey!
So?
Yep.
It's that time. Now, I don't know. I've just been so crap with my rating so far that my numbers are just useless now.
I'm going to be honest with this one.
I don't know if this is right, let's see.
Please.
Okay. That's the lowest you've ever given.
Yeah, I would play it at a party. I would have a drink while I'm playing it at a party. I'll dance to it. I'll enjoy the tune, but I'm not gonna be like addicted to it. Do you know what I mean?
Can't relate.
Swear.
I really like that.
Alright.
I'm happy with the bashment vibe that gave me. It's got more of those vibes.
It has more island vibes. It has like the bashment vibe.
Either way,
that's what I'm saying. I would have like go out, have a drink, party.
It's one of them ones, isn't it? When you've just got to the party and you just got your first drink.
You're chilling. Cool, so you're gonna talk to a first? Little dance.
Yeah, sure. Anyway, till the next time.
On to the next.
One.